Yeah, I mean I feel like that's my only thing about it right now is like the body shots are like getting your first four is like on par, if not easier than the BR. And then like the final headshot is just objectively harder. But like everything leading up to that is like still pretty easy. No. Damn it. Dude, what is this guy doing here? Are you guys good? Dude, he gets a headshot, of course.
We have the ball. Ball dropped. We have the ball. Ball dropped. Ball dropped.
Dude, how did I not see that guy? Thought I had enough time to like see his camo pop. Isn't that the guy that ran out from fucking bottom tower? Of course, he just hit a U-turn. Wait, why am I coming in here to clean up your fight? Dude. He's like backing up and they're both one shot. Just take the fight. Just take the fight. Damn, no over.
Shot call. Kill. Double kill. We have the ball. Nearing victory. Incoming. Double kill. 10 seconds. Enemy has the ball.
God. An hell of a spree. Jesus. God. What the?
Double kill. Ball dropped. Enemy has the ball. Ball dropped. Ball incoming.
Did I kill the guy? Wait. It didn't continue. Aw. Oh, I thought it was going to carry over from the first round. That's going for the rampage.
God, what is going on over here? Fuck. No, that fucking nade just pushed me forward. I hate this game. It does the dumbest shit to me. It does the dumbest shit to anyone at any point. That just, like, it will never happen to you 9 times out of 10, and it just randomly does it. And it feels like the worst thing ever when it does happen.
Like, there should always be a consistent way, like, you're getting affected by grenades and melees. I know how to shoot my gun. A lot of, like, hitting your shots in this game is just making sure you're getting, like, well-timed, well-paced, like, angles. That way, like, the aiming is almost, like, done for you in a sense. Like, it's actually done for you, but... Actually, could have hit that. Fuck that up. Don't believe so. I mean, maybe like some older Halo shit, but even then, I would not think so. Dude, I'm just getting chased. God. puck. Oh, I hit the right timings. Enemy team scored. Double kill. Killing spree. Damn it, where's the over? Triple kill. It's in here hiding. Dude, they literally just got every single spawn point. That is so tragic. I just got a triple, and we're somehow getting triple capped. How is that possible? Sincerely, how is that possible? Fuck. Wish we could have closed out this one, but... yeah, I'm looking forward to the next season with all the new changes. I'm not looking forward to the way Extraction is right now, but hopefully it gets updated. Get some changes going on.